It was this census that caused a young couple, Joseph from the royal line of King David, and Mary, great with child, to undertake a journey of some days from the north country of Nazareth to the city of David.
When they reached Bethlehem, they found shelter in a stable because there was no other room. And so it was, in the most common of circumstances, that a most uncommon baby was born. They named him Jesus.
Now, this was a night for journeys because in a nearby field, a fearsome angel of the Lord, joined by a mighty host of angels, announced to shepherds the birth of the baby, the Savior.
And this is how you will know him. You will find him wrapped in pieces of cloth, lying in a manger. Thus, this story of journeys, begun with Caesar, the most powerful man on earth, continues with Mary and Joseph, the angels and the shepherds.
But God was not finished. Glory to God in the highest and on earth. This Ancient of Days, this one who existed from all eternity, whose very breath called into existence the worlds, becomes flesh, conceived in the womb of a virgin.
The Word creates another Genesis, bringing morning light into darkness again. This, then, is the creation of something completely new. God as a baby. God as ransom.
Emmanuel, the Ancient of Days, newborn.
The ancient mystery. had begun once before in the presence of an angel. Now I heard the words in my mind again, his voice echoing in my ears again. Hail, favored one, the Lord is with you. The voice sounded like thunder. It sounded like singing. And then my own inexplicable response. I am your servant. Your servant. Let it be to me according to your word. Do you know, there are moments that are so right that they need no explanation? The fear would come soon enough, but not now. Now I felt joy building inside me like a song. The Lord's Messiah, child of redemption, in me. And somehow, in that growing calm in the center of my soul, I knew that Joseph would come to understand.
I had not cried since I had become a man. But now, anger, fear, and confusion threatened to overwhelm me. How could this have happened? I wrestled with my response. The weight of the shoulders pressed down on me until I was exhausted. Finally, peace. It was then that the angel came again.
Father, I am Thank you.
royalty in search of royalty, kings seeking the king, and yes, another journey. These men of wisdom detected something new in the heavens.